Hello everybody, welcome back to Grand Sea. We are at Islands of Adventure today. Woo! Alright everybody, you know the Hulk? Yep, that's the Hulk right there. And they've taken it down and they're rebuilding it and it'll be coming back summer 2016. Looks like the Hobgoblin's out. Look, it's Spidey.
What?
Skull Island, Ring of Kong. Sorry if you can't see that very well. Here over here is the sculpture of a monkey. Castle never gets old. They got a lot of Christmas trees in here. A lot of little baby trees. And I'm not sure if you guys have seen this, like if you haven't come to the parks yet. Here's, well, this is like from the movie when they were sliding down the skeleton's back. But yeah, it looks cool. There's another view of Hulk. And here is Seuss Landing, and they got some Christmas trees and Christmas stuff out here. Here's a look down Seuss Landing. Alright everyone, I'm currently standing outside of Mythos. Right now, here's Mythos. And yeah, here's a good look at the Marvel Island. I can't really see because of the sun, so just kind of bear with me. Here is Mythos, and apparently the fountain coming out of the dude's mouth is not working. Over here is a show called Poseidon's Fury. It is pretty cool. And yes, the thing about Mythos is... number one theme park restaurant in the world 6 years in a row. Here we go inside. Alright, we're going into Mythos. This place is pretty cool looking. Outside. Check out the butter. These are fizzing Wisbies and they are awesome. For those who are interested, this is what they look like. I'm sorry everyone, this is just a very nice view of the castle.
What was that? The Weasley's Wildfire Whiz Bangs. Fireworks from my brother's friend George.
Douglas, what are you doing here?
This is my office, Gordak. The question is, what are you doing here?
I was about to show our new clients the vault. I was just getting the keys.
Well, I moved them. All you have to do is ask. Accio keys.
Alright guys, I was able to get front seat on Gringotts, which is awesome. I love this ride a lot. I don't go on it much, but I do love it. It is an awesome ride.
Look
That's what I'm talking about. Butterberry ice cream, this stuff is amazing. As you can see, the ride disaster is completely boarded up by this graffiti. And that's because the Fast and Furious ride is coming in 2017, I believe. So that'll be fun. Yeah, see, look, Fast and Furious. Supercharged. Woohoo! Yep, that was disaster. If I never said this to you guys, as you know, this park, Universal Studios, is in Florida. There's two. Well, there's two in the United States, I'm pretty sure, which the other one's in California, Universal Studios Hollywood. And the weather is just so nice because it's so used to being hot. Like, usually when we get into the attraction lines, I'm like always so relieved to get in there. Now it's like warmer in the attractions than it is outside. It's ridiculous because the air is like really circulating. The building looks pretty nice because it's almost Christmas time. Oops, sorry. And shake your camera. Yeah. That's Universal doesn't do like too much decorating for Christmas. Like there isn't like Christmas lights everywhere, which kind of sucks. But yeah, overall it looks nice. That's just a band we were listening to a bit ago, a construction worker band. But here's some more of the decorations. Oh. If I go over here, you can see there's a Christmas tree. A bit more of the streamers. Here's kind of 360 view of it. There's some snowflakes on there. And here's the big Christmas tree I was looking for. Here's a nice, good look at the Christmas tree. There's a bunch of little Christmas trees up here. And over here is where Twister used to be. Yes, well, if you didn't know what Twister is kind of like a thing based off the movie where you go and stand in like a room that looks like a porch and everything around you looks like outside and it's like a Twister goes through. So yeah, that's what Universal, they've had it for a while, but see that thing used to, the sign up there used to say Twister Ride It Out, but it's gone and it will be replaced. I'm pretty sure I'm like hearing by like a Jimmy Fallon New York ride that's like kind of like Soarin', where you fly around and I guess Jimmy Fallon tells some jokes. And I love how they still decorated back there even though it's like not being seen a bit. But yeah, oh, there's like a little field over here. Nice little middle area. Here's a store, some nutcrackers outside of it. There's a car down there. I'm sorry I keep saying this, but the weather here is just amazing for Florida. Usually it's horribly hot, but no, it's comfortable enough. I got a jacket wrapped around me right here, and I'm wearing jeans. So yeah, it is not bad at all. It's just the wind's blowing. I hope that isn't messing up the camera video sound quality at all, but yeah. Behind me, you see the horrible line to get into Transformers. Check out Mel's Drive-In. It's got some streamers on it. Or what's it called? I forgot what these are called, but yeah, it has that on it. Back here is the, back there is the dragon on Gringotts. And you can see it from here. I'm on, by Transformers, but yeah. He's back there peeking his little butt out. My portable charger isn't working because I'm pretty sure like the cord's kind of bent. I think the charger is working, but I think I need to get a different cord. So, and my battery's low, so I'm in trouble. I'm not sure if you guys know my friend Costa. He was in a couple of my Universal Minecraft server episodes. It's basically like this, but built in Minecraft, which is pretty awesome. I have a series on that if you want to go check it out, and he's in. But yeah, my friend Costa would definitely approve. Looks like the wind has claimed its first victim. So they're having like a parade, and here comes a minion, and behind him is a crew. And yeah, they're in his car. My battery's getting really low, guys, and I don't have a charger. I don't know what I'm gonna do. There's the car. And a bunch of minions falling behind that look oddly like people. And here comes Gru. There he is. Hey, Gru. Hello, everybody.
That's how I roll.
And there's Vector. Yeah, Vector. Here comes a sailor, and I think you all know what that means. It's SpongeBob and Patrick. Patrick. Here comes SpongeBob. Hey, Patrick. Hello. Roller skating fish. He's facing the other way, but there's SpongeBob. Over there is Squidward. Here's this cool float. Here comes Squidward. Hey, Squidward. Here come buddies. Pretty sure that's Hop up there. Yep, that's Hop. Yep, here comes Eevee. And there's a chicken. I forgot his name. But yeah, there's Eevee. Hi, Eevee. This kind of stunt right here. Like this video if you've ever tried those candy dots you peel off of paper before. You can't see Dora's over there, and the monkeys are cool. They do like acrobatic things on like, they're not really doing it right now, but they like swing and stuff. That's pretty cool. I know Dora's for little kids, but here, there you go. They're swinging sort of, yeah. Here comes some people in a car. It's Baby Jaguar. It's getting dark. We got stuck on Transformers. Oh, whoa. We are being lowered. Oh, this is really weird, guys. Whoa, it's the bottom of the screen. Oh, shit. And sorry about the jump cut. My camera, I used my phone to record. My phone ran out of batteries and the charger turns out was not charged, so I couldn't record more. I wanted to, but I couldn't. But I will be going back one more time this year. I won't be going in 2016, but I think I'm going in 2017. But overall, great day at Universal Studios. If you can go, I definitely recommend it. Like all the Christmas decorations there, kind of wish they put a bit more Christmas lights on. The buildings and stuff, but overall, really good. Thank you everyone so much for watching. What happened is we were on ET, and it did end up breaking down. And we were just sitting there for like 8 minutes, which is pretty funny. And then it started going again. But yeah, that was pretty funny. All the lights were on. But anyway, thank you everyone so much for watching. And I will see you all in the next one.